respect. But when we believe that war is inevitable, what do we get? Right. War becomes a self-fulfilling prophecy. And so what I'm speaking of is a belief that peace is inevitable and that we take our responsibility to create a structure of peace to facilitate and architecture the creation of peace in our own lives and in the lives of our communities, our nation, and the world.